See, this is the black and white negative. Okay, this is a 120 film, little larger than our 35mm. Okay, this is old type, around 50 years old. Now, this is the glass window on which I have stuck a paper over here. A semi-transparent paper I have stuck on the back side of the window. Okay, now this is just a holder so that, you know, I can hold this negative. Now I am inserting this negative in this holder. Okay, you can see now I have put the negative in position, but it is still in negative, it is not a positive. Now to convert this in positive, there is an app. Which is Kodak Mobile's film scanner. Here I click on black and white negative. Okay. Now you can see. This is negative. Okay. And this is positive. You can see the positive. See the negative photo. And see the positive photo. Okay. You can enlarge it. You can adjust the brightness. See, you can adjust the brightness, make it dark. Okay, and then click it. After clicking, there is a click button here, right, for saving. Now this photograph is saved. Now this photograph is a black and white positive. This is a black and white negative, and this is a black and white positive of the same picture. Okay, this house is to be done.